Hello dear students, I welcome you all on the e-learning platform of KRT Arts, BH Commerce and AM Science, that is KTHM College, Nasik. I am Sharayu Sonone from the Department of English. Today in this video, you are going to study the second chapter, that is Register and Style. When discussing the register of a word, we refer to the use of language for a particular purpose or in a particular social setting, that is, its level of formality. You know that the English language is no exception when it comes to language variation and style. So it is important to recognize the different features of language. In linguistics, the register is defined as the way a speaker uses language differently in different conditions. They are determined by such factors as social occasion, context, purpose, and audience. Registers are marked by a variety of specialized vocabulary, phrases, colloquial language, that is, language related to day-to-day conversation, and the use of jargon, means the technical terminology or idioms of a special activity or a group. Registers are used in all forms of communication, including written and spoken. It's depend upon grammar, syntax, and tone. The register may be extremely rigid or very intimate. There are two types of register, formal and informal. When we talk about written communication, generally journalism and occasionally academic writing use this informal register. When using an informal register, there is usually a close relationship between the writer, audience, and topic with a degree of casualness. In this particular register, the tone is often conversational, using colloquial language compared to the formal register. A formal register is neither colloquial nor personal, and it is the register that is mostly used in academic writing. When we think of spoken communication, we use these two types of register in accordance with different conditions. Michael Halliday discusses the term register and its different parameters. Register refers to specific lexical and grammatical choices as made by speakers depending on the three parameters. Further, I'll discuss the three parameters. These are the three parameters or components of register: field, tenor, and mode. Field means the total event or the social interaction or the social condition in which we use language. Second component or parameter is tenor, means the people that take part in an event as well as their relationships. In simple words, the participants' relationship and level of formality is are related to tenor. The third parameter is mode, means the channel taken by the language. We have discussed earlier the two modes, speech and writing. So these are the three parameters we use in a particular register. Thank you. Stay home and stay learning.